The Speaker has the right to visit Taiwan, and the Speaker of the House has visited Taiwan before without incident, as have many members of Congress, including this year.